Nathan, cause I was on a gangster tip. When drama jumped, I was quick to pop the clip. You can't tell when a sucker was plotting, cause the low down dirty motherfuckers is rotten. So every day I came out the house with the best, in case I had to take some bullets to the chest. I always took advice and listened to what a man said. It feels fucked up to get shot by a crackhead. So I was trapped, few homies to watch my back. Yeah, they were down and ready for a backpack. We had fun from suckers with rack names. Shot them up and left them shook like a crack game. Thought to myself I had to form a syndicate. A handful of vicious motherfuckers was in the shit. Straight youngsters that were down for the violence. Real bad boys, but yeah, we moved in silence. Booming keys with ease, no pen and rocks. Dirty cops got knocked out the box. From the county to the pen, riding another brother beat. Ain't that a bitch? He wasn't worried, cause he knew I wouldn't snitch. I played the game of life by the rules. I wasn't nothing nice, that's why my pockets stayed full. I bought everything from gold chains to diamond rings, but those are trophies left over from the dope gang. It didn't matter if I got 1 to 9, it's all the money I made. It couldn't get me up out of here. I went to court, but the judge didn't listen. Just another gangster trapped in the jail system, living the life of a convict. Don't even blink. Instead of a gun, I pack some motherfucking shank. I don't fight, I'd rather run something in, because killing's on the menu. My wife and son's at home all alone, but that 415 knows I'm down to the bone. It didn't matter if you were skinny or buff, it didn't take too much to get stuck trying to act tough.
The whites got a thing they call white pride. The blacks got the muscle, Mexicans got the knives.
Ain't nuts, you know our niggas see only got 5 days and a wake up to the house.
I touched down on the 5th of a Sunday. My boy had to be my park at the front gate. The sky was clear, the time was broad day. I could hear the beamer slamming.
What's up with you, white life bitch? You sweet and dope gang.
We chopped it up as I stared out the window. The next thing I know, he lit a joint in that end up. Got to the house and I'm talking real quick. Ain't nothing changed cause the posse was still thick. We needed money and avoid the trouble cover. So I picked up a key from the double brother. Straight side and after checking my meal, when the people went off, I realized I had to bail. Pulled off and let the system bump. 45 in the glove, the barbecue's in the trunk. Police drive the jacket, fuck off my occupation. Plus they'd get me on a parole violation. I started rolling and blasting like a prankster. Said to myself, I'm going out like a gangster. Bullets came through the window, I was hit. On a crucial turn, made me rap my shit. I jumped out the car and tried to flee. They pointed 357 to the cages at me. I put my hands up and dropped the 9.